It's like it ain't even about the money, man. It's about what the money can do for us and for our loved ones.
Feel it.
It's what we can do for our family and for our people.
Inside.
Cause we all have a dream.
It's not gonna burn out.
We all have a vision. We're all here for a reason.
This is my life.
It's like I can finally see my purpose and just grasp it.
Like I shouldn't even be
go
here.
For it. And never stop.
But I realize this is my purpose.
Cause if I can't do what I was,
what I was meant to do,
I might as well die.
I gotta do this. And I ain't gonna stop.
My story starts with a gang of heart. Couple of crates of records trying to slang my art. Trying to do my part with my partner, ooh. Trying to start the crew with three, but soon was two. With support from cousin Larry, Pete, and Eddie Ill. We tried to get a deal, but wasn't ready still. We worked the bakery register, but we treasured the pure. Music's a lure, MC'd any venue for sure. They locked the gate to the castle, so we swam the moat. Self-promote cassettes and work to stay afloat. Load the speakers and equipment and Renee DJ. I freestyle at the party to get noticed that day. Ayo, we never got paid. But love flowed in our veins, and our shows was insane. But no one ever came, but the dream remained. It seemed to stay in spite of all the freaking pain and mean delay.
This is the song that we sing. It's the song of our lives.
My life, my dreams, my purpose.
This is the song that we sing. It's the song of our lives.
That I was born for this. My parents gave me this, cause they done bled for this. Son of the immigrant fam, trying to live the dream. Taught me to run my life with a head of steam. Do it all full force, opportunity knocks. And if the doors don't open, break down the locks. Third born, second son, first generation. Why did God take my sis? That's still my question. Like a thought in the back of my mind from time to time. Lord help me understand, what's the reason why? Is it that I would've never seen the light of day? Cause my folks wanted to, it was the only way. And then I pray that my thoughts aren't selfish ones. It was your plan that my fam was to have two sons, still born yet alive in his heavenly skies. And I can see a bit of you through my mama's eyes, like a blessing in disguise through a tragic time. And it's in memory of you that I'ma write this rhyme. For the very first time, I'ma let you shine, and I'ma see you one day at the end of my time.